Hello, folks. Welcome to the Truck and Duck Express. This will be your captain speaking in the chopper. Captain Dangerous. Old Kipperoo there. We're gonna take another look at Walker Lake. Apparently we missed a mine site on Walker Lake. So we're back to redo it again. So hang on there, we might get up to high speeds and we might not, so just hang on there and enjoy the ride. And I got that warning light fixed. I added some more, she's fine now, don't worry about it. These trucks parked here, sleeping, look at all that there. Right beside the big old fill-em-up station there. A lot of people live here, campers, travelers, houses. Small, small town. And there's another truck stop. Apparently it's where everybody stops to take them a nap. Captain Danger's got this thing under control now. Let's move on down and find that mine. I've not seen it yet myself. We're flying at a pretty slow rate of speed right now. Just give you a chance to look things over. We gotta find this mine site here. We will find it. We're the eyes in the sky. We can't miss it. Yeah, I must be going way too slow. A car gets past us. We'll kick this thing in the high gear here in a minute. I think I see a mining site coming up here. On your left. So, we're off to check it out. Big sunlight there, folks. That's why I wear the Chipperoo Aviator sunglasses. If you send me $139 to 1-800, get it over here. I will send you a pair of nice aviator glasses, make you look cool, and keep the sun out of your eyes. And we got the speed crank up now. Gonna make this thing move. Y'all hang on now. Thank you. from the skies with old MHApro, Captain Andrews here, in the town of Walker Lake. We're gonna settle down here. Thanks for watching the Truck and Duck Express on MHApro Mountain.